Want to get to some breaking news now out of Portsmouth. That is where police are investigating a shooting. It left a man seriously hurt. Officers responded to 7th Street off Portsmouth Boulevard just before 4 o'clock. Paramedics took the man to the hospital with serious injuries. We have a crew on the way to the scene. We'll bring you any updates as we get them.